All right, first look at Rick and Morty. This was pretty popular. Season one last year when this came out. Season two. Ryan, good luck, man. Look for autographs, looking for sketch cards out of this stuff. Yep. Got it. These packs do not rip easily. What if 5 fake relics per case? Nice. Okay. It's absolutely unbelievable. Box number one. Looking for the hits. There is Sketch. Is David Lee, artist on that one. And autograph is John Kassir. Blim Blam. Let's see, box two, let's go with, let's go 5 down on the right. Ryan, how's the wedding planning going? You got your date yet? Date and venue? Sketch. It is Adam Becca. And we got an inscription autograph of Sarah Chalk as Bess Smith to 100. I'm so sorry, Mr. Poopy Butthole. Sounds like something my daughter would say. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, takes out. Wow. It's a real family show, you know? In face. All right, and let's go three down on the left. My last pick here. Sketch. What's that one? The little mayonnaise and bread. Disgusting. Autograph of Chelsea Kane. of that box. Okay, that'll do it for the three. It says doing three more. All right, let's keep it rolling here. Let's go two down on the right. Yep, I got him. I've already pulled the two. Second box didn't have one. What's up, Sean? Alan, answered your question, yes, not a problem. I'll get with you later about that. You're right, Dave. It's funny, though. Right. Pretty solid sketch there. It was David Lee again. And autograph is Tress McNeil, Roy's mother. Okay. Right, let's go top box on the left now. Set yourself up for that one. Set yourself up for that one, Sam. Thank you. Where are all these fake relics hiding? I haven't seen any yet. I made you say we're in a case, Brian. I don't think there's any in this one. Autograph number 200, Kevin Michael Richardson. No, the star power inserts, Morty. And sketch. Christopher Chamberlain, artist on that one. And Bubba Base. All right, last one in this group of three. We'll go three down on the right. What's up, Eric? Yeah, man. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. As I said, I think so many people are doing Bowman breaks elsewhere, part of Houdini's breaks. Just don't really seem to be too much interest in doing any Bowman group breaks right now. I've done a personal case of Hobby, and I've done half a case of Jumbo so far. Let me rip the Rick and Morty. I'm excited about Flawless. Let's do a case of Family Guy. I'm excited about Flawless on Friday. Flawless should be entertaining. I'm just excited that NT is not going to be pushed. NT is firmly entrenched in the 26th. Everybody was afraid that that one was going to maybe be moved to May, but since First Off the Line has been announced, that one is going to be 26. Exciting stuff. I can tell you guys on the 26, I think the only thing we're going to be doing is going to be the 20 cases. I'll probably do that as four separate videos. We'll do two videos, five cases each for round number one. And then two videos, five cases for round number two. That stuff will most likely not ship until Monday, is my guess. That's just a lot of stuff to try to pack up and sort through. Hopefully I'll have somebody in here that's going to be assisting me, though. So I can do some video recaps and all sorts of good stuff. Autograph. Cassie Steele. Star power inserts. And sketch. Pretty cool looking one there. Oh yeah, the nice little inscription there. I didn't even notice that. I'm not sure who the artist is on this one. It's maybe like Stan something B. Starts with a B on the last name. All right, that takes us through half the case. All right, we're gonna run this back. Let me get this stuff off the table real quick. We'll